Greetings to all our viewers from the peninsula of Qatar. The spotlights that light up the Lusail circuit are on, and any moment now, the Moto2 bikes will be revving their engines. Here we are live from the Moto2 class starting grid, where riders and engineers are talking over the last few details before the race. Motorcycle Grand Prix will start shortly here in Doha, and the riders are ready to compete on an amazing illuminated racetrack. While we wait for the cameras to take us to the Parc Fermé to meet the stars of the race, let's take a quick look at the Moto2 class final ranking. This rider is doing an excellent job, and the results show it. The next step is fighting for the results that matter, and it looks like he's on the right path. We'll be right back.